I hate to interrupt, but I'd like for you to meet Nancy Grace's dearest friend, and the one that she just admires so much. And I have a suggestion for Nancy Grace that, you know, that the Anthonys are out of work. I mean, they're never out of work. They're always sponging off of somebody because they're grifters. But as far as Nancy Grace goes, I know the perfect babysitter for her. It's George. She admires these people so much. But let me, I came upon something last night that made my hair stand straight up in the air. Please check it out. Yes. Good morning, friends. I don't mean to shock you too much. Haven't had my coffee.